Colleen Riddle with Elite Physique Personal Training. Today I want to show you how to do a hamstring curl. And they look different depending on what gym you're going to, but they're all going to isolate the hamstring muscle, the back of the thigh. So go ahead and curl the weight up, and you want to go nice and slow and stop just before it hits your booty. Then hold that contraction and then let it down. Good, nice, slow and controlled. Pull it up, squeeze, and let it down, and that's a hamstring curl.